Hello, future engineers. So I'm back. This time, papakita ko naman sa inyo yung pagkuha ng dissolved oxygen and pH meter ng seawater. Kasi ang schedule namin for today, environmental lab. So usually pupunta kami sa beach, malapit sa may dito sa university. Tapos itetest namin doon yung dissolved oxygen tsaka nung pH value nung seawater. But sabi ng professor ay medyo malakas yung alon at unsafe yata pumunta doon. So pupunta kami ngayon sa may breakwater. Medyo malapit din doon. So doon kami ngayon. First time namin pupunta doon. So tingnan natin kung okay ba yung quality ng seawater. So let's go. So that's all for now. Nakita niyo naman kung paano gamitin yung ating equipment and how to measure the dissolved oxygen tsaka ng pH value ng seawater, ng breakwater na pinuntahan natin kanina. So I hope na may natutunan kayo. So I hope you like the video and don't forget to subscribe sa mga hindi pa nakasubscribe. And see you on my next video. Cheers! Thank you.